in Plano, Texas today, taking a look at this chimney. I wanted to bring up a fact of most of your main chimney leaks that you run into is improperly flashed and also not having a chimney cricket. So this chimney right here, you can see a lot of the sand and the granule loss that's built up right there. You got a lot of that rust, and that valley metal will actually start to rust out over time and then start to create a leak. So this chimney right here should actually have a cricket, and that's actually a lot of code required items with a lot of the city code and ordinances. And so that chimney cricket would come up here, tie back into the roof coming across, and then of course you'd have your triangle piece of plywood laid on there. So then now your water, instead of hitting the backside, is now going to divert and kick off to the sides of the chimney. So then you don't have all your water hitting this right here where you can see it's real soft, and maybe if it just rained, there'd be a lot of moisture that could lead to mold or mildew on the house. But all that water does is just come underneath here and start to feed up underneath. So you can already see how far that this flashing goes up, and that's actually not as recommended. You need to go 18 to 24 inches up the backside of the chimney to help prevent more water leaks coming in. So that's pretty much one of your biggest leaks that we get phone calls for, is these chimneys that need the cricket or properly